Hey, hello everybody, it's Ultranum here, and we are back in Library of Ruina, Book, Librarian, Star, and City. Last time, we beat the Kurakuma clan, books of which I burned all. I used all of the books to get the sales page. It is very strong, as you can see. Draw two more pages at the start of the act. Oh, wait. It is not as strong as I imagined, I saw it said at the start of the scene, but still, we will proceed through the full stop office that used guns to the next one, Book of Full Stop Office and Book of the Distortion. Let's go. I'm already fucking scared. Oh god. Wow. I think they called it after that sounds that their animals do. Wow, he looks scary. He looks something out of Hotline Miami. Okay. Oh, sorry for the noise. This is so violent. So overly violent. Wow. Oh, so somebody gave them the library job. Yeah. It's a fucking reference to the Silent Orchestra. Lobotomy Corporation. What does it mean? Okay. What the fuck is that? What the fuck is it? I'm so fucking scared. Fucking debuff on the act. I have to learn to read. So they use blunt attacks. That is, I'm getting it. Blunt and slashing. They don't use piercing attacks at all. So if anything, we can use Gion Miss page if you don't get through this. So we definitely don't use Melkas here, like, no. But we will use Anton, who is weak to blunt damage, which is a problem. But I think I will kill them with slashing damage of my own because they are weak to it. Which is good for me because both Salvador and Anton use it. We have only one floor available per section and only one act, so this will be a just a fight. Okay. No way they all target the same one. No way. Why would you do that to me? Let's use a bit of fuck. Clean up. Let's just add it to the sky clean cut. Let's see. We can observe for more damage, of course. So we can just forget about the blunt damage. Let's budding arms on this unforgettable manager. Okay. That worked. We set up the observe. Nice. And now we take damage. And next scene. So now let's just go for ashes. So if he takes any more damage, she will be burned to her fucking demise. Let's see. So we can't take any of those clashes, which is a problem, of course. But so we'll probably attack Meow because she has the strongest attacks here. Who do you attack? Oh, I see. So we have to defend ourselves somehow. Let's try for, well, the other one's the same, so let's just do this. 9 damage, nice. Oh wow! I even blocked that with first die. 100 health, so we'll... No, it won't stagger, alright. Get fucked! Oh god, the damage that I'm doing. This makes me wet. Okay. Now, the real problem. How do we not get staggered here? Four staggered resist. I feel like we should... Well, we have a chance. So let's use the chance. We'll go for this and... The attack goes here, so we should... Probably... What can we do here? We can try to Sunset Blade and... Just burn him. I don't think he will do as much stagger damage. Yeah. Just 7. Alright. Now we burn him to a crisp. 5, 4, alright. We won the clash. We take the page with the height. Great or what? Was it cost? Yeah, cost, of course. So. Let's just do this. And we'll just speedrun this turn, set up and observe, and we'll probably be pretty much in the end of it right now. Oh wow! We got him! And the stagger! Nice! Wow! We are cruising through this fight! We are just annihilating everyone. They looked much scarier than they are in a fight. Okay. Wow. We won. I actually did not expect that. So I am greatly pleased. Fucking of course. Of course we get 3 books. I'll have to farm this, I don't want to. Yeah, I also was shocked that she got hurt. One of the signs that I'm approaching my freedom, getting annihilated by physical attacks. Oh wow! What's up with the time? We have time for a fight, but we don't have librarians, so just give me a second here. And now I've done something. So we have really heavy decks. Almost everything is 2 or 3 light, but I have many cards that restore light, so we'll just hope that it's enough. And yes, I've used the pages of the Musicians of Bremen. Let's try. Oh, the music is different. And we have the Queen of Hatred here. Speed die slot plus 2. When Hysteria Gorge is field transform. Okay. The screen pinkers from left to right as the gauge fields. That answers my question that I didn't even ask. Ask was. Let's set up for a bit. Max the target. Interesting. We'll just burn her. Why does she attack on the one of them? What kind of damage do I even need to use? Oh, it's all the same. I see. Well, fuck. Okay. with love. Let's go like this. Villain. Becomes the target of the Queen of Hatred. I see why she chose to attack him. Okay. The third attack will definitely at least stagger me, right? It's piercing. It's mostly piercing. Oh! I'm weak to everything because I'm a villain, right? That is a problem. Oh wow, she was really low. Nice. The base of some attacks just kills me. Also, the gauge is almost full. Wow. I'm losing this fight really quickly. Oh god. Let's heavy pick this. It's a ranged attack, so I will try. So let's just crush for some damage at least. Fuck. I enjoy fighting against ranged pages with really heavy hitting pages. Oh. They're teaching me about mass attack pages. Interesting why. Unique compact pages can target and attack multiple enemies at once. Okay. Regardless of speed. Loss of combat pages. That's... Okay. I see. Well, fuck. What is this? Arcana Slave. It always does 13 damage. It isn't a summation, so... Well, not like it it's really matters. Okay. So, I... definitely lost. No way I'm going out of this alive. I don't have any light, I don't have anything. I already have a better idea in my mind also. Okay. Well. Everyone took damage. I got fucked. Why did you stop? Why didn't you do anything? I'm still dead. I dislike this greatly. I have to use additional speed die because no way I'm beating this with the setup that I made. One down, and it's 1-on-1 against a 3-speed target. Guess who's dead? Yep, I am. You guessed right. So... let me remake my strategy entirely, and I'll see you, like, in a moment. And now I have done something again. So we have Olga's page that endures piercing damage, which is very crucial for us, and really strong attacks that have only one die. Helen has something similar, and Ashley should be the buffer slash healer in our team. So she recovers HP of allies, she gives protection, she debuffs the enemy, so she will be useful in buffing and debuffing. Well, those 2 will do as much damage as possible. So let's try again. Yes, I will end this book. Now we have also a lot of speed. Nobody's taking her. Exactly as I planned. So... King plus 5 power, his attack is on side. I understand. I must fight this. So we'll start strong by recovering HP in the first one. So let's see. We can heavy pick this. And oh fuck. Now we're using heavy picks on this attack. And we'll just use weight up so it doesn't show up as a one-sided attack. And we also return some light to ourselves. Fifteen damage is alright. So we've done something. Her gauge is almost ready. Stop using this fucking attack! Okay, let's go for binding arms. We can't. Oh no. We don't have anything to do here. The attack will be one-sided. Alright, we are taking it with destructive impact. And we'll add binding arms here. And using the power of weight up, we'll get some light back. Let's go. I rolled insane low. Alright, this I like a lot more. Well, she had another die to deflect my attack. Fuck. Heavy picks cannot be used in this situation, which is a big problem. We can take this attack with a destructive impact. But we don't have much to do here. We are still going out of light really quickly. So that won't help us at all. Okay. So she's on full HP once again. She uses the same attacks. She will use a mass attack. We don't have any light. Oh, fuck no. I hate this. And she recovers HP. Okay, I'll have to look up some guides on this because this is just insane. And the amount of damage Akana Slave does is insane. We cannot do anything about that. This... Oh god, it's 19 damage too. She's just annihilating him. Oh! Wait, why did she get staggered? What? I don't understand this fight. Not a single bit. I don't have any light to use, Paige. You do some damage. And she's up and about once again. What the actual fuck is this attack? She recovers HP, she does everything she possibly can. No, we lost for sure. fuck, you're staggered. Like, Tifa's does not die. Like, she has a lot of HP for the amount of damage that she took. But she will die eventually. Well, I don't have any light. Crave is fucking dead. No, she's still alive. Why even waste this attack? It's only one enemy you have to deal with. Bye bye. 33 blunt damage, we're fucked. So, not today. Not today. How am I still on a plague? Okay. Forget about what you saw here. The Queen of Hatred is an abnormality for the next time. But now, if you have watched up until this point, I sincerely thank you for watching, and I'll see you around. Goodbye.